Lord, I pray for each and every person's family, Lord, that is here today. I pray that you'll go with them this week, Lord, and bring them back safe next Sunday. I pray that you'll put a hedge of protection around each and every person here today, Lord. And I pray you'll put a hedge of protection around the people that we've mentioned here today, Lord, in our unspoken prayer request. We've got people that are sick and hurting, and people that are dealing with satanic forces, Lord. And I just pray that you'd be with those two teachers, Lord, and that you would give them your divine wisdom, Lord, and how to handle that situation. We also pray for that child, Lord, that maybe some of these words will touch and prick her heart and show her the lies that she's been raised in, Lord. And I just pray that you'll put a hedge of protection, give that whole situation peace, Lord, that passes all understanding. Lord, I thank you for giving us this church, Lord, and we pray that this church would follow your will, Lord, and we're desperately trying to grow this church and reach people for you, Lord, and I just pray that you will bless us with that, Lord. And I pray that we'll just follow you and your will, Lord. I thank you for your love. I thank you for your word, and I thank you for Jesus dying on the cross, Lord. And all these things I ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
It is Time Change Sunday. I think we can do just a little bit better, me included, right? We can put a smile on our face. Are we happy with we're in the house of the Lord this morning?
Amen.
See, that was so much better. And again, that was as much for me as y'all. I am happy I'm here. All right, let's stand up and sing this first song. Rejoice in the Lord.
Yeah.
Where it says, the bears will be gentle, the wolves will be tame, but the lion will lay down with the lamb. Amen? Amen. You know, usually, get my right key here. Usually with this song, we just do a couple of verses, but I was going through and I was reading all these other verses. Y'all, I know about these words of these songs. They just speak to you. And so we're going to do all the verses, and y'all just sing these verses out to the Lord today. This is such a beautiful hymn.
Thank you.
from the form. That's good. This song has been on my heart for a little while. I haven't had it all that long. Kind of had to learn it a little bit. We'll see if I've done that enough. But this song just has such a beautiful message. I did not really plan on doing it. And today I was going to wait a little while, but it was just really on my heart a little last night and then more this morning. So I stayed at the house a little longer and tried to practice it a couple of times. So hopefully, hopefully someone needs it this morning as much as maybe I do. I'll just listen to the words.
Always run to Jesus, just as you.